Hello, my name is Ioni, and in this tutorial I will show you how to create a sport flyer design in Adobe Photoshop. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Now, let's begin.
Create a document and go file, new, and click on this print options, A4, and I will switch from RGB to CMYK, create, and further, let's place an image and go to file, place embedded, and I have this image. Press shift and alt to increase the size proportionally. Okay, now if you press shift you maintain the line. Okay, now in this layers panel click on this image, go to adjustment and click on this gradient map, because I want to add two colors. So click on this and click on this stop icon, click on color, and for the first color I will choose an orange. Okay. And the second color, click on this white, and I will choose yellow. Okay. Further, let's add a text. So in the left side, click on this horizontal type tool and click. So let's increase the size, press ctrl T, free transform, press shift to increase the size proportionally. Okay, now press T and ctrl A to select all the text, and let's type hiking. Okay, now in the character panel, I will choose Oswald and bold. Okay, now let's rotate the text, press shift to rotate from 15 to 15 degree. Now ctrl T, free transform, and increase the size of the text. Okay, now I want to create a selection from this text. So with this text selected, press ctrl or command, and you can see this icon, you can see this selection, hide this layer with text, and now go to select and invert the selection and click on this gradient map. The black will be the foreground color, and now press alt option and delete. Okay, now ctrl or command D to deselect, and let's lock this, and with this mask selected click and press shift to maintain the line. Okay, now double click because I want to add a drop shadow. Okay. Now, let's lock this. In the left side, I will place text, logo, and the website. So, okay, and for the text, if you want, click on this horizontal type tool, click and drag and create a text box. Now, you can just click on type and paste lorem ipsum. So, let's change the text to regular. Okay, now, if you want to arrange all this text only on this part of the image, so click on select all the text and click on this rectangular marquee tool, make a selection, press this move tool and click on this to arrange all the text in this part of the selection. Okay, ctrl D deselect, and in the bottom I want to add the website. Okay,
now this was the tutorial for how to create a sport flyer design in Photoshop. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Thank you.